Let's head out to Progressive Field with Mike Bordick. How are you, Mike?
Tired. I'm tired. How you doing?
I know you are tired. Listen, Rick just talked about it. Roberto Perez hits a flare into right field. Hanza Alberto, I thought he should have gave way to the right fielder, Trey Mancini. You're a former infielder. Was that the right play?
Yeah, absolutely. You know what happens, and we've seen this year, the Oriole outfield is playing extremely deep, whether it be lack of speed, lack of arm strength, it's just covering more ground in the outfield. So they're back there by the warning track. So all the Oriole infielders, they've got to be aggressive on every fly ball. And it was nice to see Alberto hustling back there. It's actually up to the outfielder to create that sliding angle in. Now, Trey did the right thing to slide on his backside, and Alberto's got to stay on his feet. It's unfortunate there was a collision right there, and Mancini's got to do a better job just creating that angle so he doesn't slide directly into the oncoming infielder. But that's one of those tough plays in baseball. There has to be good communication, and the outfielder, actually, if he wants the baseball, if he's close enough to make the play, he's got to scare the infielder off of it. There was no communication right there, and fortunately, no injuries.
Mike, home runs are again killing the Orioles. Cleveland and Jason Kipnis, who came into the game, no home runs at all, hitting 200. He hits two home runs against the Orioles. What happened?
Well, I'll tell you what. You were hoping that this Indian offense wouldn't wake up. They've been scuffling, one of the worst in the American League, and Kipnis, one of those culprits. No home runs coming in this ball game, and he gets a pitch he can handle. I was watching him in batting practice, really concentrating on staying direct to the baseball. The two home runs he hit tonight, he was as direct as you're going to get. I mean, he's got some power, sneaky power. Last year he had 18 home runs. He's hit over 20 in the big leagues before, so a slow start for Kipnis, and the Orioles pitching got him hot again.
Yeah, Mike, thanks a lot, my friend. You get some rest. You got another one tomorrow.
All right.